princess, yeah.
Yeah.
$85 in the bank right now. I'm not kidding. It's big time. You know what I mean? Because, man, you know, they're trying to keep me down. It's like the Illuminati. The Illuminati. I was a member. I was a member of the Illuminati. And I turned away from them and the devil worship, and I turned towards the Lord. And now they're trying to oppress me. Well, because they're trying to limit my worldly possessions and shit like that, but they don't know that I got the freedom on the inside. I'm too strong for them, man. I'm too strong for them. I know what really matters. I know what really matters. But, you know, even though they tried, I still managed to make it onto the Rock and Roll Hall of Fame with Tom Morello and Zach Brown. And last year I was on a Grammy Award winning record. That's right. With Johnny Winter. There's a picture of Johnny on the wall. Caught me by surprise and almost made me cry for no reason. I cry frequently for no reason. I'm not that strong that way. Spiritually and emotionally undefeatable. But you know what? I like sex too. Yes, sir. I do. I like it. I like it with men and women. I don't care. As a matter of fact, the animal kingdom thought they would try me the other day. I got a call on the phone when we were in the mountains of Pennsylvania. We were driving and we passed a cougar on the road. And she, like a real cougar, not like a middle-aged woman that's attractive, right? Like, I'm talking about like a mountain lion. And she made eyes at me like this. Like, she first she was afraid I was gonna hit her with the vehicle. Then she locked eyes with this beautiful puss of mine. She saw that I have some feline qualities. I was at home that night in the hotel room and the phone rang.
Yeah.
I picked up the phone and I heard whoosh. She said, my name is Puma Thurman, baby. And then she said, what kind of cake you like? She said, baby, tell me what kind of cake you like. I said, it don't matter, Puma, cause I'm gonna make it right. Till the morning meets the night. You tell me, girl, what kind of cake you like? Thank you.